I've lost it. Oh, that's got to go. That's really got to go.
No, surprised by the reaction generally. I mean, that's what I mean. We've had this sort of reaction before, but like, we just didn't expect it in Russia at all. We've never been here before, and we've had no rumours of any record sales or anything. We've had no rumours of any bigness of any description.
I haven't seen a single bloke.
Oh, this is quite strong, isn't it?
Please.
I really genuinely expected a few hundred people. We were worried it's going to be the sort of, like, you know, playing after local bands. Now all the people are going to go, oh, who these rock and roll stars think they are, do you know what I mean? And we thought we'd come on and get bottled off or something. I was telling everyone that on the plane, going, that's what's going to happen, just be careful. And come in, like, headlining some gig when you're not big enough to do it, do you know? But it turned out to be pretty good.
I need to buy one again.
Oh.
We will miss you.
Yeah, I'll miss
all
you.
All of you. Yeah. You're great guys. And we love you so much. Please come back.
Sure,
okay. Yeah,
definitely.
I'm going to go. Longest traffic jam.
I like to watch you dancing.
I thought he was looking for a team.